walk when I was one beneath the Oklahoma sun. And from that day, I started taking my own route. I learned to read when I was two, and I believed it all was true. Too young to fill my mind with questions and doubt. I made my first friend when I was three, but by four he moved away so very far from me. At five I wondered why people live and people die, and why the things I love just slowly slipped away from me. Only stars remain the same. Cold night, starlight, we are not alone. Cold night, starlight, we are not alone. We're together on our own. I said goodbye when I was 10 to Santa Claus and all his friends. I had to leave those childish stories all behind. But when they told me God was real, I just couldn't help but feel this burning question that was tugging on my mind. By the time I was 11, I had given up on heaven and everything was falling into place. I kept my mouth shut so I wouldn't rock the boat, because a kid who's fallen overboard is just too ashamed to float. And still the stars remain the same.
Still the stars remain the same.